ハローエブリワン。この頃は空気も乾燥してきました。体調管理には気をつけてお過ごしください。冬季講習のご予約もご好評いただき、各スクールで席も埋まりつつあります。学習計画のご相談はお早めにお問い合わせください。 One step ahead.
Hi guys, welcome back to PR2. Did you know that there are a variety of different sign languages? Even if you don't speak it, you've probably encountered sign language in public. But there's a lot more to this language than meets the eye. For starters,There are many other variants of the widely known American Sign Language. So today, I'll talk about sign languages around the world. Did you know that there are 142 sign languages in use across the world? The number has probably increased and will continue to do so. This is because new sign languages are frequently created in communities. Sign language is a complex form of communication. It includes hand gestures,body language and facial expressions to allow deaf individuals to communicate their thoughts and feelings. International Sign is theoretically a universal sign language. This language is used at international events such as the Deaflympics. The problem with International Sign is that it has been criticized for drawing too much from European and North American sign languages. This has a negative impact on deaf and hard of hearing people from other parts of the globe.Strictly speaking, international sign may also not meet the requirements of being classed as a true language. It has been argued that this language is a complex language used by just two or more groups of people, which is a simplified form of communication to facilitate conversation between groups of people that speak different languages. And that's all for today's video. Goodbye!